The human brain is the main organ of the central nervous system. It controls how we think, feel, move, and experience the world around us. The brain is made of many sections, each with specific functions. But each section can't work alone. They need to work with each other's section so the body can function properly. So, let's see how each section works. The frontal lobe. The frontal lobes sit at the front of the skull and help us with problem solving, planning, making judgments, thinking abstractly. The frontal lobe also helps regulate our emotions and impulses. The parietal lobe. The parietal lobes help us recognize our senses, including touch, pressure, temperature, and pain. The parietal lobe also helps us with our spatial awareness, recognizing objects and also helping us to reach for objects. The temporal lobe. The temporal lobe sits below the temples, near the ears, and it helps us to process auditory information, which includes the ability to hear and understand language. The occipital lobe. The occipital lobes sit at the rear of the skull and support our vision and our ability to recognize what we see, which includes identifying colors, size, and shapes, and judging the distance of objects. The cerebellum. The cerebellum is located above the brainstem. It controls our doing activities, like our balance, and muscle coordination we use for walking, jumping, and picking up objects. The brainstem. The brainstem connects the brain to the spinal cord and is one of the most vital regions of the brain. It regulates our basic activities, including breathing, blood circulation, swallowing, body temperature, and digestion.